Hi Cancer, welcome back August 2021. If you would see the main thing for Cancer August month highlights. In August, many Cancers will decide to renovate their home or go on a trip. Most of them will dedicate this month to modifying their home so that they gain more comfort. So, some will just redecorate. Various other will hire construction workers to make them big changes to their surroundings. It doesn't matter what they have in mind, just be careful while choosing the people you want working for you. Make sure they are professionally responsible. For August 2nd off, many Cancers will be asked to go on a business or a holiday trip. What they need to do about this is to make sure they are carefully planning for their going, especially if they need to fly abroad. Delays and setbacks are being announced. Coming to the love house for August month, as far as love goes, everything will be top notch to Cancers, but only if they control their tendency to be withdrawn and closed. August is a month in which they may feel as if their partner has abandoned them, so they may end up hiding under their famous shell. Some of them will start nasty discussion that may be impossible to fix later. It's important for all crabs to refrain themselves from being extreme. The ideal situation would be for them to no longer consider themselves victims, to try and have open discussions with their partner, even about relationships changes. Communication will be key, is a way of thinking changing, because you are asking yourself many questions lately. You should let your own intentions guide you. The stars will offer you the amazing opportunity to look at your own future in a brand new light, and you like things being this way. You will accomplish a lot in love, so prefer for important changes. You don't even need to make an effort to be charming and for people to notice you. Single Cancers will be helped by Jupiter to get reborn. Coming to the finance and horoscope, and love horoscope also important, finance also important, career also important. Coming to career and finance. When it comes to career, Cancers will be very, very satisfied, because their work is going to be rewarded. Big chances of business trips and finding opportunity for a new job at the destination. If the latter is in the case, be careful, analyze even little detail of the proposal you are receiving. If you need to, talk with your best friend or someone you trust to get good advice. Pay attention to money and don't overspend. At the end of the month, may turn your good financial situation into an unmanageable one. You will receive some extra amount in August, so you will be able to indulge a bit, but not too much. Cancers are desperate to be stable financial situation, so this is the only that makes them fulfilled. Makes them feel fulfilled. August will also make them so resolute when it comes to overcoming and obstacles that coming their way. Mid-month, luckily the stars on their side, but they want them to also keep on saving some money and not be wasteful. Coming next one, health is the wealth. The fact that you don't want to make compromises doesn't mean you can escape your own destiny. Use your power of seduction when necessary. Mostly Cancers will be healthy and not present any serious illness this month. Those of them who are taking more care of someone sick in their family need to be strong and not overtire themselves giving help, as this can greatly harm them too. Those Cancers who are working too much should take a break. If they don't want to make some victims of serious stress. And those of them suffering from respiratory issues will experience miracles in which their disease will either become milder or completely healed. So this is about for the August month, and you will going to get every day the daily horoscopes also in our channel also. I need only thing, that is only small favor, you please subscribe me, that's I can able to reach you, and press the like button also, and tell to your friends and family members, everyone. And this is the Kalyan from India. Thank you so much and good day. Bye.